Jubilee Evangelical Church, Daily Devotion.
God sent His Son, they called Him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He bled and died.
It's true.
For scripture reading today, please read Numbers chapter 7, verses 10 to 17 and 84 to 88. Numbers chapter 7, verse 11. Then the Lord said to Moses, "Let them present their offering, one leader each day, for the dedication of the altar." Same for all. What's with the uniform offering? What does this teach us? The first thing that comes to mind is when attending a wedding, a wake, or a birthday celebration, sometimes we ask our friends or siblings, "How much ang pao are you giving?" Ang pao literally means red envelope. It is a monetary gift given during special occasions. We would ask how much to balance the amount we are giving, more or less. We do not want to be the ones to give the least amount, nor do we want to upstage others by giving too much. In number 7, it seems like God set the required offering for each tribe. We see that although the 12 tribes differed in terms of population, position, and purpose in the camp, on this occasion, they made equal contributions to both God and the nation. This brings two lessons to mind. First, our contribution, and second, God's requirement. First point. In the body of Christ, we are all important. 1 Corinthians chapter 12 teaches us that. The pastor, the churchgoer, the usher, the praise and worship leader, and the church administrators all play a part in God's church. One cannot say to the other, "I don't need you." The second point is regarding what the Lord requires. We bring what He requires. So why does God still require silver bowls, oxen, and frankincense? John chapter 6, verses 28 to 29, then they asked Him, "What must we do to the works God requires?" Jesus answered, "The work of God is this, to believe in the one He has sent." Young, old, male, female, rich and poor, the requirement is the same. Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, and you will be saved. Reflection. Have you given what the Lord has truly required of you? Prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for making it simple and easy for us to come to you. We cannot save ourselves on our own. We cannot do enough good work to merit heaven. But through the work of Christ, you have considered us righteous. All that is required of us is to believe in Jesus' name. Amen.